1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
All right, here we go. Here we are. Man, this game is beautiful. Came out from 2017.
Need to deal with Schmidt.
See, again, I'm just gonna test the shrubbery. See, this one is not bad. I mean, it does have a like a limited movements, but
need to take I mean,
I'm gonna duck again with Cyberpunk. That thing sucks. Oh, not a Cyberpunk. Starfield. Oh no, I'm missing bullets. Forgot. Do not reload. Okay.
Jump it.
The only way is up.
Huh?
No more to find here. Tower looks like a good vantage point.
They killed them all? Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Nice.
Can't find anything else.
Okay, someone is suspicious. Enemy is searching.
Nothing else.
Nothing else. Hey, someone's... I got spotted on that one? Okay, he's searching.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Okay, got one eagle. Oh wow, something is close by. It's right over here. I think it's down there. I think it's down here. I see him. I can go over there. Holy crap, everyone is up alerted. Ball shot! That is a first ball shot right there. But really, I'm in a bad situation right here. Another ball shot. Let's run. Oh no. Everyone is dead over there.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. This will come in very useful.
Right in the eye. Oh, I get double shot. Nice. Oh wait, he's not dead though. How is he alive? Got him. Got the first officer. One officer down. So there's one here and there's one more here. Wait, did I get one? No, not. That is not the officer. The officer is 70 meters away. In the car. There you go. I need ammo. I'm out of ammo. Oh no 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 no. I think there's an objective here. Oh no, shh. There's a lot of bullets in there. Can't control, man. Okay, now I have to save more ammo. Maybe on the sniper tower, there's much more. Where are we? I'm close by. There you go. There's a target. Oh wait, these are suppressive ammo, right? So I think I'm good. Go away. Don't come here. Oh, I can see movement. They might flank me on the truck. So I can use the truck over there. Another ball shot right here. That wasn't intentional. I'm way too exposed over there. So I think it is better to do right here. Okay. I am low ammo. Okay, now I can see them. Oh no.
Can't find anything else.
Oh, that's an officer, right?
The villa.
Oh, fuck. Cover blown. Run away, run away. Where's our target?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Oh no. Okay, got that.
Running low on ammo.
Are these grenades here? Uh-oh. Jesus, there's a lot. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh. I knew that's gonna happen.
We've been losing ship.
Alright. One more time. Okay, I'm gonna make it a little bit faster.
Need to find out the Nazis' plans for the new missile. Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the office. I'll have to jump it. Tower looks like a good vantage point.
Uh-oh. Cover blown. Thank you.
No more to find here.
Right in the neck. And keep missing. Are these, it says X, but that didn't work. F, okay. The hell was that?
Can't find anything else.
I need to go over there. So I've been here. I don't remember this spot now. This is where I died.
Hey,
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fuck.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Ooh, nice one in the heart. Oh, almost hit the other guy. Oh, him! Ah. Somewhere is behind me. Someone.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Another ball shot right here. Oh, no one's there. Wow. Got him. Ooh, did I hit a grenade? Oh no! Uh-oh, I need to press the wrong button. This is where I die. Man, they can still see me. Oh, run. You are not invincible, man.
Nothing else.
Oh, no.
The double kill.
Rock. Oh. Run away, run away, run away. Someone on the roof or what? I think I'm good. There's none here now.
This will come in very useful.
Yes, medkit.
But that's the villa, that's our main target. But we need to kill the officers too. So I think I need to head back here.
Er ist in die Richtung gegangen.
Now kill Smith. Oh wow.
Sorry, target the Schmidt. Bye bye.
Time we got better acquainted. This is for the Arcadia. Chum.
Okay. Oh no! Oh my god. I almost died. Oh my god. That is so close.
Nothing else to find. With the camera.
Oh, what now? Oh, exit.
The letter talks about someone called Kessler.
Too high.
That boat is my way off this island.
Yes! Took me a while though. I died once, and I almost died at the end. So I'm gonna take a short break. I'm gonna take a lunch break, and then I'll be back for more. So I'll see you guys on the later. Like, I'll be out for 30 minutes or something, but I'll be back.